Welcome to Sujatha Kitchens. Today I am going to show you how to make ragi payasam. It's my grandma recipe and the kids love to have this. And in this you will have a full of iron, jaggery and the ragi flour. Both you will have the iron content. So let's see the ingredients. A pinch of salt, 1 cup of ragi flour, 1 cup of jaggery and 1 spoon of butter, pinch of ilachi powder and the chopped walnut, kaju and the badam raisins, and 4 cups of milk. Now in a bowl we took a ghee. Next adding the chopped nuts, whatever you want, you can add the things, and the kaju, chopped walnut, badam. We took the 3 raisins, first we need to fry the nuts. So once after our nuts is fried, you can add the ragi powder and the roast it nicely, and whatever the nuts you want you can use. Fry it for 5 minutes, roast it, and you can add the milk. We took 1 cup of the powder and 4 cups of milk. Mix it nicely without lumps. And when you will get the nice aroma of the ragi flour when it's roasted, you can add the milk and boil it. Mix it while it's boiling. It become a thick paste, so cook it for around like 5-10 minutes. Then we are going to add jaggery powder. It's ragi is good for health. It's kids dish. Once if it cook, we are going to add the ilachi powder, like cardamom powder, a pinch. And a pinch of salt. It should become a thick paste. Mix it nicely, otherwise it's going to be form lumps. So do it in a medium flame and mix nicely so that it won't form the lumps. Now our ragi payasam is ready. It's ready to serve. Going to take in a serving bowl. It's very nice dish and healthy dish for kids. Even for elders also it's good. It's good in iron. So you can have it like a regular also. So our ragi payasam is ready. Just try it and enjoy the dish. Please like, share and subscribe. Then click the bell button so whenever we upload the new videos you are going to get the notifications. Bell button click chesthe meemu eppudu ee video upload chesina meeku notification vastundi.